Hello. Ascension Day is one of those festivals where there are so many hymns that there's more than enough to fill one service, and you rather wish that it could carry on for several more. So for the Sunday after Ascension, I'm going to play four favourite rousing Ascension hymns, and then we'll have a communion hymn and an organ voluntary appropriate for the day as well. The first one is Hail the Day That Sees Him Rise. This is by no less than Charles Wesley, and the tune is a fine Welsh tune, Llanfair. Second hymn is All Hail the Power of Jesu's Name, and this is fairly interesting meter to this one. It's a common meter extended, so that basically means that it would be a normal hymn, apart from the fact that you repeat crown him several times each verse. This is Crown Hymn with Many Crowns. I will be playing it to the tune Diadomata. I believe there is another tune for this, fittingly called Corona, but I hope you will understand that in the circumstances, I thought that might not be the most appropriate one to play.
Thank you.
potentate and ineffably in the last verse. It's all marvellous stuff. The last congregational hymn, as it were, that I'm going to play today is "The head that once was crowned with thorns is crowned with glory now." For a communion hymn today, I'm going to play "All Praise to Christ, Our Lord and King Divine." This is to the tune of "Engelberg" by Charles Villiers Stanford. Stanford, of course, is very well known as an evensong composer and as one of the greats of church music. This is an absolutely cracking tune, and it had the misfortune to be written for the hymn "For All the Saints" a few years before Vaughan Williams wrote his own tune "For All the Saints Sine Nomine," which of course is itself a fabulous tune, and that was the one that stuck. It probably helped that Vaughan Williams was the music editor of a hymn book and Stanford wasn't. This is nonetheless a wonderful tune. It's often sung to "When in Our Music God is Glorified." Today, "All Praise to Christ, Our Lord and King Divine, Yielding Your Glory in Your Love's Design," and there's an alleluia at the end of each verse.
Thank you.
last Alleluia on the ceremonial trumpet, which is the rather splendid loud solo stop that we have. Sadly, my organ here doesn't have one of them, or I say sadly, probably just as well for the sake of the neighbours. For the organ voluntary at the end, I'm going to play a prelude by Christopher Tambling, who is a contemporary organ composer with a very distinctive style, sadly died a couple of years ago. This is a prelude on St. Magnus, which is the tune we've just heard for the head that once was crowned with thorns.